listening to the sounds of the one and only. Oh. The ones and twos.